Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, the people of Charinwold Hill are having the New Life Festival in celebration of a new year. The Emperor has ordered yet another tax increase in his New Life address, and there is much grumbling about this. Still, despite financial difficulties, the New Life tradition of free ale at all the taverns in the village continues. The people of Charinwold Hill certainly know how to hold a celebration. Free ale, you say? We'll head to the White Sword. Why not? That's south, actually. Now the person with us is a soldier who cannot go back home again. I don't want to run in the water. Because our commanding officer will not speak with us. Sad to say. I've come for that free ale. By the Dark Lord. Okay. You look rather intense. Who's got the free ale around here? Wait. Ale is 1 gold. Did I buy it? I guess it doesn't show up in your inventory, huh? Not completely sure if I bought it. I'm not hungry. Okay, never mind. Guess I'm not thirsty either. Oh well. So yeah, she's gonna keep coming with us. Because I can't get rid of her. 19 days left. Long hope end. I mean, that's where I was, right? Yeah. In the palace. And I went to the palace. Ouch. Oh, the palace is in Singdale. And we found Elizasa Ashton, and she would not speak with us. But this says Long Hope End. I don't remember it saying that before. Of course, it doesn't mean anything, but let's try going to Long Hope End. And then we're supposed to go to Blackcroft to ask around about somebody. Thief just died. So we're in Long Hope End. Maybe that's how it got messed up. Two different towns. But now that I'm here, I don't know where I'm supposed to bring her. Let's see if I can ask somebody about people. Mortar stereo. That's another quest, though. You mark palace on my map. Okay. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. So there's a palace here, too. Okay. Maybe that's what happened. It told me the wrong town. So So all the way northwest. I had given up too, completely. Alright, so we're pretty much all the way north. Don't bite me. It's all the way in the corner. Wait, we're still heading north. Wait, never mind. For some reason I thought we hit north. Never mind. North. Oh, it's not northwest. What the hell's wrong with me? Northeast. I'm gonna know this place by heart once we're done with it. That's like a knightly order type place. Yeah, totally wasn't paying attention to my compass there. Could it be this? But she had someone else with that name, I swear, in the other town. It's locked. Okay. My loitering is complete. Thank you so much. I'll tell everyone in my squad what you did for me. Yeah, it was the same palace. And this, she was there. I don't know if it's the same name. And then Elizas or whatever was in this room. Yeah, it was her. That's so weird. We have a foe. Alright. Long Hope End. What foe? I'm waiting to be attacked at any moment. Okay. The Heretic! Oh god. Sorry, it's so loud. I don't know. Sometimes it does that, sometimes it doesn't. Agrine Greenfield of Charonwold Hill. That's the Temple of Stendar, has sent me to investigate the life of Uthistir Mastercroft, who claims to be a prophet. I am to ask about him in his hometown, Blackcroft. Gwynane Yomston is waiting for me there to give me her further instructions. I am to meet her at the Green Dungeon. And then we might also need to help an assistant or something like that. What's his name? Agrine Greenfield told me about the assistant, but it's not here in the quest log. Alright, so let's go to Blackcroft to find Mastercroft. Okay. 2 days? Hours? Something? Thief just died. A small field of root bulb surrounds the town. Oh, this is just flavor text and nothing I can actually pick root bulb? I don't know. So I'm supposed to ask around, just ask people. Hello? What do you want now, Persephone? People. How about, well, he's not showing up here. Not that he would help me anyway. Let's try a few other people. Ah! Tell me about with this steer, Mastercroft. You know, if I knew that was there, I forgot about it. Any news? The noble ruler, Lizasa Yomston, was overthrown. Long live Gwenana Yomhart, newly made lord of Rothgarian Mountains. Where am I? You're in Blackcroft and Wayrest. I see. What does Uthisteer Mastercroft mean to you? You're Persephone. I wouldn't tell you about Uthisteer Mastercroft, even if I did know. Come on. Go on and find a friend or someone who knows something. I'm ain't neither. I'm afraid that means nothing to me, Persephone. Alright. Hello, Theodorian. I neither know nor much care. With this dear Mastercroft, even if I knew something, I wouldn't be a telling a high elf. Salt of the earth, these people. Truly blessed to have known them. I don't particularly care to be your lackey, Persephone. Run along now. By the frozen wastes, if I know. Ask someone else. Hello? I have 1 minute of her time. I'm new to Blackcroft too. Now, please excuse me. Evaloria? By the blade, as if I know. Ask someone else. Okay. Yeah, I don't have a good reputation with commoners, peasants, whatever you want to call them. I have 1 minute of her time as well. Not even gonna need that much. Oh, maybe I know something. But I'm not to talk about it. Well, that's the most promising response we've gotten so far. I don't have the first clue, I'm afraid. Now, if you'll excuse me. You said you knew something. Now, not the first clue. By my lady, it's you. What is it? Why would I want to help you? Can I, like, give them some money to, like, grease their palms or something? Ask someone else. Can't you see I'm busy? No, you seem like you were just wandering around aimlessly. I ain't telling you nothing about Uthisteer Mastercroft. I gotta go. Okay, what a coincidence, so do I. Maybe if we can ask, a tavern person. North? That's not north. I think they're a different faction in the taverns. The Green Dun- Oh! I'm supposed to meet someone in the Green Dungeon! I thought it was an actual dungeon. I thought I was gonna- Well, I don't want to go to Green Dungeon yet, because, yeah, let's try, I'm facing one, because I want to ask around, I want to get some results first. Okay, this is the Toad and Ogre. Mortarstair Greenfield. These names are all starting to sound familiar now. Hey, some friends and I are doing a sort of birthday celebration for a buddy of ours, and we need someone on the outside. We'll pay you 298 gold for helping us. No fighting or danger, we promise. Aye, sure. Alright, so here's the plan. We're doing this sort of mock abduction thing. You're gonna pretend to kidnap him and take him all the way to Gerwing's guard, where we'll meet you and give him the birthday surprise. We've got someone over at his house to tell us when you arrive and leave, so we won't be too far behind. We also let the town guard know, and they're okay with it for now. Our buddy's name is Uthastir Wickton. He'll be at the Coppersmith residence tonight after 8. Make sure you get him tonight. Cover his head with this bag and get him moving. See you on the other side. Alright. Oh, he disappears. Can I ask someone else? I heard that name somewhere else before, but I got no idea where. Quiet down! I've got a lead on a house in town that's going to be holding some big money overnight. I can tell you where, but it's going to cost you. Want to find out? No? Fine, let's keep it that way. Because I want to pick up endless quests. I want to... By the mist, as if I know. Ask someone else. I want information. Hi. By the mist, it's you. I have nothing to say to thee, heretic of Uthastir Mastercroft. I'm afraid that's all I know. I'm not a heretic of him. I'm gonna find out about him. Gotta be somewhere around here. Yeah, he's somewhere, but maybe not around here. Morgara. This better be good. I'm busy. I'm afraid that means nothing to me. This conversation has grown tiresome. Leave me now, Persephone. Tiresome. I got someplace else to be. I gotta go. I neither know nor much care. Let's look at this painting. Nice. The blood-streaked obelisk. Alright, so I guess they're hunting. Came across this ancient artifact. Of doom! They all die horribly. The end. I can't pick those up. Oh, alright. So that's it for this place. I'm having no luck at all. A shop. I'm gonna try this shop here. Northwest. I mean southwest. It's a residence. This must be the shop, then. First class antiquities, open from 9 a.m. Okay. These people won't tell me anything. Mordenak Master Wing. good to see you, Persephone. How can I help you? Good day, Mordenak. I'm seeking information on Uthastir Mastercroft. Everybody has heard this one. I have nothing to say to thee, heretic of Uthastir Mastercroft. Please forgive my ignorance, Persephone. I know little about that. I suppose there's anyone else here. Hi again. Hi. Tristy Weir? I understand. That's supposed to mean something to me? Excuse me, Persephone. I actually have a life to lead. Yeah, standing there doing nothing. Oh, that's this actual shop shelf. Holy tomes. The Real Baron's Eye, Part 3. Yeah, I'm looking forward to reading these. You know, I don't know if we find these ever in dungeons. I haven't found any books except for in the first ever dungeon. I mean, you'd think you'd find it in dungeons or on the bodies of enemies once in a while. Maybe I have to be higher level for that loot to show up. Couldn't say. Alright. I'm really trying to find out about him. I wonder what guild that is. I'm inclined to believe this is the guild. Just, they must have a door somewhere. Or maybe no door at all? It is a guild. Maybe it's a false door down here. There's no entrance. Am I missing something here? Oh wait. Oh, the door's here. The Order of the Hour. I approve of your taste in clothes. I'm happy to see you, Persephone. Let's see, someone's nice. Vanessa Masterhouse told me this. I have nothing to say to thee, heretic of Uthastir. Okay. Who's Vanessa Masterhouse? No idea one way or the other. Show up there. Oh, not him. Now this is the temple of Akatosh, so if my temple was here, they might be more disposed to help me. Just try everyone. Excellent company. Good day, dear friend. I don't care for the tone of your voice. Okay, polite? I honestly don't know what in Tamriel you're talking about. Ask someone else, Persephone. I can't help you with this austere Mastercroft. Maybe these people like politeness. His head's like swiveling around like crazy. No idea one way or the other. I wish I knew something about that. So do I, my friend. So do I. Okay. I don't want to get flagged by YouTube here. Not that I'd tell you if I did. Nice. I could probably help you with that, but I'm not going to. You've obviously confused me with someone who cares. Nice. Well met, stranger. By the Dark Lord, stop wasting my time. I'll tell you nothing. Now scram. Oh. People are getting ruder again. By the wolf, stop wasting my time. I'll tell you nothing. Now scram. And what do you want me to do about it? I want you to tell me all you know, you fiend. Yeah, I'm not getting much help here. I wonder what these guilds here are. Northeast. I mean, I don't know how many people I'm supposed to ask. Is there just, like, one person who might know? To be honest, I couldn't really care less. Sorry. Lackey? You'll be my lackey and you'll like it. I think it's this building. It is. How do we get in? They need more doors. On these buildings. Hi. Bless my lord, as if I know. Ask someone else. You're a new guard here. A mage's guild. Ah! They open at 11? Alright, I have to loiter for 2 hours. I mean, I'm a member of the mage's guild, so maybe they'd actually tell me something. It's always good to meet another member of the mage's guild. Heretic. I'm not his heretic. Wait, does that sound like something I'm involved in, Persephone? Really? Come on, Persephone, you know me better than to think I'd care about that. I'm sorry to ask, but why do you think I'd care about that? Well, I care about it, so that's why you'd care about it. No, that does not help. I am a fount of information, Persephone. Sadly, I lack any shred of data about Uthastir Mastercroft. Though you are my deeply trusted ally, I know not the answer. Well, maybe that's it. Maybe we can't... The Mage's Guild member? I thought so. Glad to help. I had one once, but the wheel fell off. Would you hold my foot while I get a drink of air? My god, she's insane. No wonder why she's has something hanging out. Oh my god. The magical energies in this place are about to tear it apart, I see. Alright, so that's out. And then we have... long hallways. Hello? It's a funny portrait. You are my loyal comrade, but none of these tomes have references to Uthister Mastercroft. You are cognizant that I would answer if I could. Uthister Mastercroft is an enigma to me. Alright, no one knows crap. And the people that do, well, if they do, don't want to tell me anything. Your question presupposes that I feel an affiliation for you, which I don't. Well, we're both members of the Mages Guild. These questions are taxing my time. Even if I knew about this Uthister Mastercroft, avail yourself of the nearest exit. Fellow members of the Mages Guild have to stick together. Well, remember that when I ask you about this guy. Yep, avail myself of the nearest exit. Mayhap you thought I was conversant on the topic of Uthister Mastercroft. What a lark. You are that foul Persephone. I am ignorant on the subject of Uthister Mastercroft. Now be gone. Nice. Stick together, yep. I'm totally feeling that teamwork spirit right now. Hello, Gondrick. I've been asking around for a while, so I just have to go. Uthister Mastercroft is difficult to learn about. I shall enjoy observing your discomfort and ignorance. You are evil, man. That's a pretty evil thing to say. Yeah, there's the exit. Yeah. Someone around the corner room. You'll enjoy me dealing with my ignorance. You look like you know a great many things. North? No, south? My profuse apologies. I'm unable to recall anything about Uthister Mastercroft. Quite a conundrum. I am completely baffled. An obtuse topic, if there ever was one. No answer appears to be forthcoming. Bones. Alright. You know what? There's a few more doors downstairs, but... are you the one with training? Me training in destruction. Yes. Thank you. Oops. That's not the way out. I'm lost inside. Alright, just going there. The Green Dungeon. It's northwest.